A hurricane warning came early one morning and caught all of us by surprise. She doubled her force and altered her course and darkened the southeastern skies. The windows were shuttered and the rain filled the gutters and 90-mile winds filled the air. With the weather quite stormy, I drank whiskey to warm me and decided to ride it out there. Well, the wind blew the trees down and flooded the low ground and swamped every yard on the block. And papers are flying and people are trying to leave home, ready or not. My courage grew stronger as the hours grew longer. That bottle got smaller as well. I stood by the window and I watched that old wind blow that tropical low pressure sail. And I sang hurricane blow all the billboards away. Flood all the motels so the tourists can't stay. Cover the highway with big trees and limbs so they never will come back again. Well, the wind hit my face, kinda salty the taste, as I opened the door to a stranger. She stumbled inside, took her coat off and dried, much obliged to be out of the danger. I uncorked another as we drank to each other, surviving the hurricane's worst. With all of our toasting and boozing and boasting, we finally quenched both our thirst. And we sang hurricane blow all the billboards away. Flood all the motels so the tourists can't stay. Cover the highway with big trees and limbs so they never will come back again. Singing hurricane blow all the billboards away. Flood all the motels so the tourists can't stay. Cover the highway with big trees and limbs so they never will come back again. I'm tired of seeing your red sunburned skin, so put your cars in your boats